I don't want a lot for
Maya.
Christmas.
Maya. What are you doing?
I'm singing the Queen of Christmas song, of course. Okay, so let's take a look to see what LSU has to say about Christmas music making its yearly comeback.
Of course.
It's time.
Time for what?
Time for Mariah Carey to defrost, of course.
Oh, yeah. I wonder how LSU feels about that.
I wonder, too. Hey, LSU. Who do you think is the Queen of Christmas?
I do think Mariah Carey is the Queen of Christmas. I always think of her whenever Christmas rolls around.
Yes, I mean, every season she has to defrost. Like, she is the Queen of Christmas.
Yes.
I think that she's a mastermind because she gets so much money because we play her music all the time, and they are quite catchy, I'll admit that.
Yes, I honestly listen to Christmas music an absurd amount throughout the year, let alone right before Thanksgiving, so I vouch for Christmas music before Thanksgiving.
I'm actually against listening to Christmas music before Thanksgiving. I like Thanksgiving to happen because it is a holiday. I don't want it to be overlooked. I love eating, so I like to have my Thanksgiving time. And
we're here at Mike's Habitat asking him his opinion on listening to Christmas music before Thanksgiving. Mike? He must be sleeping, but I'm taking that as a yes.
I just want you for my own more than you could ever know.
You for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true.
I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know.
Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you.
Correct.
Well, Lexi, I would say that LSU's campus is ready for some Christmas spirit.
I agree, Caroline. And with it being 80 degrees outside, that makes it 10 times easier for Mariah to defrost.
From the North Pole, I'm Caroline Fernandez.
And I'm Lexi DeCastro. Back to you guys at the studio.
We are so happy to see that LSU students are getting to the holiday spirit this season.